My dear student, in this option, in this problem, two options are correct. The first option is option number B.